and this is my story.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right.
I guess I'm kind of pulling back and forth with the enemy about talking about this. Nobody knows. This is something that I've held so close. It's been part of me for so long. It's something it's a load that I have to get off. Something that I've been fighting for quite some time now. The reality is beginning to settle in more that that I've been smoking for pretty much half my life faithfully. Of course, you know, starting out, it would just be, you know, just the regular weed, and then as my tolerance began to get higher, of course I began to get into higher grades, some of the more expensive grades. To be honest, barely anybody recognizes when I'm high. There's been prestigious positions that I've held in businesses where they would traditionally do a drug test, but they wouldn't drug test me because I came across a certain way to where they feel that they would not have to drug test me. Being able to slip under my supervisors and, you know, being able to slip under their radar, I've come to recognize that I can't slide under God's radar. He detects, you know, what I'm doing, and it's of utmost displeasure to him. I know that unless I fully and totally let go, I know that I cannot bring the best to God until I learn to release something that isn't godly. It's not godly. I know that that it doesn't please him. I know that I won't be able to hear him and his word with clarity. I know that I will never be able to fully tune in to who he's destined for me to be until I fully let go. Tuning in to God and being more prayerful and just getting more into the scripture and just understanding, you know, the depth of the divine design that God has created in me. I see how insignificant my smoking habit is. I see how irrelevant it is. It's certainly allowed me to close the door. It's almost like saying goodbye. It's almost as if this habit doesn't deserve a goodbye. It just deserves to have the door slammed on it. And I'm slamming the door. I have no apprehensions about my purpose beyond this, because I know that part of embracing my purpose is letting go of this. I'm just so enthused about God and what he's going to do. I'm so enthused about it that I'm happy to close the door on it. I'm excited to close the door on it. He has something truly exponential for me. In my career, in my relationships, and I'm just prepared. I'm fully ready to embrace. I know that he didn't bring me through this so it can be something that's ongoing or something that I go back to. He's bringing me from it just to show me the true value, of who I am to him. And just allow this testimony to be my redemption song. Yeah, to be the redemption song that I sing throughout any trials or tribulations that are to come.
These songs of freedom. Songs of freedom.